A rather revolutionary bike has been unveiled by Yamaha at the American International Motorcycle Expo in Florida. The bike we are talking about here is the 2017 YZF R6. The new R6 is in fact the first R6 variant to have received major design changes in its 9 years of existence. The base design of the 2017 Yamaha YZF R6 has been derived from the Red Dot winning Yamaha YZF R1. The 1027 YZF R6 is powered by a liquid-cooled inline 4-cylinder engine whose peak output and torque are yet to be revealed. The engine comes mated to a 6-speed transmission. The 2017 Yamaha YZF R6 will be available in 3 color schemes in the US market: matte black, team Yamaha blue, and intensity white matte silver. It has been priced at $12,199 and will go on sale in March 2017. Very quietly, Kawasaki has introduced the Ninja 300 KRT in India. All the technical mumbo-jumbos aside, the Kawasaki 300 KRT edition is essentially a redesigned model of the standard Ninja 300. The KRT edition will replace the Ninja Special Edition that was launched last year and will be available at the same price of Rs. 3.61 lakhs. The Kawasaki Ninja 300 KRT edition features black and green livery, Kawasaki Racing Team stickers, KRT badges near the fuel cap, and black fairing. This color scheme is similar to what is on the Kawasaki Factory Racing Team in the World Superbike Championship. The Kawasaki Ninja 300 KRT edition is mechanically no different from the standard Kawasaki Ninja 300. It's powered by a 296cc liquid-cooled parallel twin engine that delivers 39 PS at 11,000 RPM and 27 Nm of torque at 10,000 RPM mated to a 6-speed transmission. Tourer edition of Mahindra Mojo launched in India. A Tourer edition of the Mahindra Mojo has been launched by Mahindra two-wheelers at Rs. 1.89 lakhs. This particular bike was earlier at this year's Indian Auto Expo and it comes fitted with an accessories kit which helps the bike's touring performance. The kit consists of a 13-litre magnetic tank bag, a saddle bag and a carrier which have a combined storage space of 38 litres, a mobile holder, a front guard for protecting the fuel tank, radiator guard and engine, a 20-watt fog lamp and a mount and a tourer jacket. The bike remains mechanically unchanged and is powered by the regular Mojo's 295cc single-cylinder engine that makes 27 HP and 30 Nm of torque. It's mated to a 6-speed gearbox. Piaggio has confirmed that it will launch the Vespa 946 Emporio Armani in India on October 25th. Based on the Vespa 946, the Emporio Armani edition was developed jointly by Giorgio Armani and Piaggio to mark the 40th anniversary of the Giorgio Armani Foundation and the 130th birthday of the Piaggio Group. The highlight of the scooter is its color. It features Armani's signature gloomy color palette that has a combination of grays with a mix of green that is visible only under particular lighting conditions. Just like the standard 946, the Emporio Armani edition is powered by the 125cc forced air-cooled single-cylinder port-injected engine which develops 11.42 PS of power. The Kawasaki H2R was first showcased at the Milan Motorcycle Show last year and now the bike has been launched here in India along with its slightly less powerful cousins H2 and H2 Carbon Update. While the H2R has been priced at Rs. 69.80 lakhs, the H2 and H2 Carbon facelifts will come at Rs. 33.80 and 39.80 lakhs respectively. Both bikes now get a more advanced electronics package which includes a Bosch 6-axis inertial measurement unit, updated Kawasaki traction control, Kawasaki launch control, and Kawasaki intelligent anti-lock braking system. The bikes now also get an updated instrument panel which features a bank angle display that can also record the maximum bank angle achieved, which is great for showing off to friends. On the engine front, nothing is really changed in the H2 family. The H2R still retains the 998cc supercharged inline 4 engine, making a ridiculous 320 HP of peak power and 156 Nm of torque. The H2 and the H2 Carbon feature the same engine with a detuned supercharger but still makes a whooping 200 HP and 133.5 Nm.